I bought this dresser off Craigslist and I turned it into this. I sanded it and then painted it with chalk paint. And the great thing is now I have this unique piece that literally nobody else has, and it has a really cool story behind it. Follow me for more home decor and DIY.